Hi, this is Les Levine, the self-proclaimed voice of truth and reason in Ohio sports. The Indians continue to pound away at Minnesota, and I don't care if it's at the expense of the lowly Detroit Tigers. By the way, the Twins are only 6-3 against Detroit. The Indians have a secret weapon on their side in their quest for a fourth straight Central Division title. No, it's not Corey-Kluber. No, it's not Carlos-Carrasco. It's not even Tyler-Naquin, nor the squeeze bunter Mike-Freeman. The secret ingredient is third baseman Jose-Ramirez, who finished in the top five MVP voting each of the last 2 years. He's now hit safely in 9 straight games, and I don't think it's a fluke. Just one more reason to think the Indians will overtake the Minnesota Twins, and sooner rather than later.